to make the screen experience usable and meaningful. All you have to do is enjoy.
3, 2, 1. Isn't this just amazing? Hello, everyone. I'm Sunan Lee from the product planning group in charge of foldable devices.
My name is Junhwan Kim, a UX designer in charge of the foldable UX ever since the first generation of the Galaxy Foldable. While both are foldable phones, each device has different strengths and use cases. Galaxy Z Fold3 5G enables users to work productively and effectively with the large screen. Galaxy Z Flip3 5G provides a similar experience to a bar-type smartphone when unfolded. When folded, the device provides a highly compact yet informative experience with its small and compact cover screen so that each user can express their own unique selves. We tried to allow our consumers to express themselves via the cover screen by providing various types of clock type, clock color, and background, which can be used in all kinds of combinations.
This can be used like a bar-type smartphone, but when you sit down to enjoy your meal, you can partially fold your phone to remain propped open without a cradle. Your apps will automatically reorient to fit the top screen so that you can view them easily. Then when you are done, you can just as easily fold it up and put it in your pocket. You can also check necessary information from your cover screen. With Galaxy Z Fold3 5G, you can carry it along like a bar-type smartphone and simply open it when you need a large screen.
We also thought that the role of home screen should be different. As the process of editing and managing two home screens was inconvenient, we added the cover screen mirroring feature so that users can enjoy a UX design that provides two similar-looking home screens with the same applications. We can categorize large screen experience into two categories. It allows users to view content on a bigger screen and view more options when checking information or settings. These will ultimately enable users to interact more efficiently, which is our basic principle. Unnecessary finger motions are tiring and slow down productivity. So we designed to make pop-up appears at the exact touch location and enable settings at the small screen without interfering the full screen.
Some of our users have expressed the need to view more information when unfolded and to navigate faster. Based on this, we have set multi-view as a default for Galaxy Z Fold3 5G. In multi-view, users can check the list here and check the detailed information on their right side faster. Based on this usage pattern, we introduced the new taskbar. As you can see on the right side, when you receive a message from your friend while watching a video on YouTube, the message appears here. You can reply by simply clicking on the message, then return to YouTube to enjoy the rest of the video. When we did not have taskbar, users needed to go to home screen or recent to do the same task, which took more than 6 touches. Now with this taskbar, the same task can be done within 3 touches.
One of the best ways to use the large screen is to divide the screen and work on multiple tasks simultaneously. This time, we improved this experience so that the app that is already open stays as it is, even when dragging another app to open in split-screen view. Another multitasking feature allows using one app in a small window so you can use the rest of the screen for other tasks simultaneously. For example, if a user starts the timer on the clock app and tries to switch to another task, this timer in a widget format will keep running, allowing users to check time while reading through recipes on another window. As a new category product, well-designed UX and development support from Framework is essential in enhancing the user experience.
We received great support from the Framework R&D group during the process of developing the new foldable.
Hello, I'm Kwang Ho Lim from the Mobile Framework R&D group. Framework is the task of optimizing Android OS for Samsung's foldable smartphones. Simply put, we work on constructing the most basic structure. We focused on enabling a more effective use of the multi-active window. When shopping online with the previous generation, users experienced a screen transition when clicking to view the details each time. Now, with the drag and split feature, users can open a new multi-active window just by dragging the shopping list to view the details. We also enabled responsive transition to multi-active window with natural switching. Because controlling the large screen using both hands may be inconvenient, we also added the navigation rail at a location easily controllable with one hand, allowing users to view the simplified menu. Flex mode, with an easily controllable flex mode panel, allows users to control the large screen more conveniently.
I believe this is a truly pleasant experience.
I hope you get everything you need.